Welcome to my channel. In this session, we will discuss cubes of two digit numbers. 23 cube. The leftmost number is cube of the leftmost digit, that is 2 cube 8. The rightmost number is cube of the rightmost digit, 3 cube 27. In between, we need two numbers. This first number is 2 square into 3. 2 square into 3, that is 4 into 3, 12. The second number is 3 square into 2, that is 2 into 3 square, 18. Now double these middle two numbers, 12 right below it, 24, 18, 36. Now add the two lines, but every place you should write only one digit down. 27 means 7 here, 2 carried, 38 plus 18, 56, 6 here, 5 carried, 29 plus 12, 41, 1 here, 4 carried, 4 plus 8, 12. So our answer is 12,167. We will discuss how to guess cube roots. For that, we need the first 10 cubes. Here is the list. Now let's consider a few examples. Cube root of 9261, we divide this into two parts. The last three digits is one part, the remaining number is the other part. Here unit digit is 1. You know 1 cube ends with 1, so hence unit digit of our answer is 1. Remaining number is 9, which is between 8 and 27, that is 2 cube and 3 cube. Take the smaller one, that is 2. 21 is our answer. If you separate them by three digits, unit digit is 4, 4 cube ends with 4, so the unit digit is 4. 39 is between 27 and 64, 3 cube and 4 cube, take the smaller one, 3, 34 is our answer. Here, when you separate them by 3 digits, unit digit is 3, 7 cube ends with 3, so hence unit digit is 7, 658 is between 512 and 729, 8 cube and 9 cube, we should consider the smaller power, that is 8, 87 is our answer. Now we will discuss how to guess square roots. For that we need first 10 squares, here is the list. Square root of 1521, we will divide this into two parts, last two digits and the rest of the number. Here unit digit is 1, 1 square ends with 1, 9 square ends with 1, so unit digit is 1 or 9. 15 is between 9 and 16, 3 square and 4 square, take the smaller one, 3, so my answer is 31 or 39. 15 is close to 16 than close to 9, hence my answer should be close to 40 than 30, hence eliminate 31 and take 39. Last two digits are 4, 4. Unit digit is 4. 2 square ends with 4. 8 square also ends with 4. So unit digit is 2 or 8. 38 is between 36 and 49. That is 6 square and 7 square. Take the smaller one, 6. 62 or 68. But 38 is close to 36 than 49. Hence my answer should be close to 60 than 70. So take 62, eliminate 68.